Sorry. Didn't mean to run them off. But I did get a picture of the baby with the big camera, so we're going to see how it came out. The capsule feeder was a little bit in front of it, but I had her head up looking somewhere, and I was able to get a shot. So we're going to see if that'll work. If so, we're going to change our cover image. And I did get a picture of two nice does back there grazing. But at some point, when I snapped, taking another picture of the baby, they blew and took off.